Yes, Cops is on Quip TV. And this is totally disgusting. This like old lady is living in this house with just a bunch of fucking trash. Like it is all the fuck over her house. Look at all that. You see it? All that fucking.
I don't know.
Piled in this lady's house. Like how can people live like that? This lady is absolutely nice. Okay, also I want to note on this, this lady has a fucking dead cat in her house, and she wanted to put him in her freezer, and the cops were like, no, no, don't put the dead cat in your freezer, you wouldn't want to do that, it creates smells, and blah, blah, blah. Why the fuck would you keep a fucking dead cat in your freezer, you crazy old lady with her?
We're going to contact Adult Protective Services, okay?
This show is awesome. Oh no, you didn't. I was watching my trusty channel number 49. That tells me all everything that's going on, you know? And I saw on channel 66, you got Malibu's Most Wanted on. Oh, that is one of my old classic favorite movies. Me and Maura, oh my god, girl, you know?
We seem to walk behind on the TV.
This movie makes me laugh like no other. Your mama's so poor that her tits are real. Hey, like B-Rat said, don't be hating.